really good show. I noticed outside there was a little sign that listed the bands, and it had our name at the top, which I was kind of like embarrassed about. I think we should be somewhere in the middle, but at the bottom of it, it's a band called Born Empty that I saw play over in that room over there, and that band fucking was amazing. That band was really awesome. If you guys missed them, you missed out a lot because I got their shirt and made friends with them and stuff. Those guys were really good. They were like,
thanks, Nick.
Awesome. Hey, that's Nick. And Nick, last time we were in Chicago, we played at a place called the Bottom Lounge. And last time we played there, after the show, we went outside, and the car next to us had the whole back windshield broken out. There were a bunch of scary-looking guys looking at it. And so they were blaming it on us for some reason.
Yeah, as soon as we got done playing at the Bottom Lounge, I walked outside. I was like all sweaty and disgusting, much like I am right now. A police officer calls me over, and he's like,
hey, son.
And I walk over, and he's like, these guys are saying he broke their windshield out of the back of the car 20 minutes ago. And I'm like, the sweatiest guy alive. And it was just funny. But anyways, keep going.
The next part of the story is that those guys accused us of doing that, and then Nick, this is funny. Nick, they start writing down the license plate number of our thing, and Nick goes, what are you doing? And the guy goes, you know, he thought that we broke their window, and Nick goes over to him and knocks the pen and paper out of his hand, and then the guy pulled a knife on Nick, and as we were driving away, Nick goes, go, go, jumps in the side, and we drove off before he got stabbed.
Nick, we've been waiting all this time to recognize you for your courageousness.
I think it's funny. The funniest part of the story is that the guy was writing down a license plate number, and Nick went over, and there were a bunch of like scary-looking dudes, and knocked the pen and paper out of his hand. That's awesome.
You're gonna get yourself killed one day, Nick. We have two songs left, but we'll take our time with them. You guys are awesome and very nice. Thank you for being an awesome and nice crowd. Please give yourselves a respectable round of applause. See, that's respectful. That's like, you know, Mark, you guys are. No?
I felt like I just made a putt.
Wait,
hold on. Let's pretend I'm making a putt right now, okay? Alright, let's play songs, man.
Hey guys, pretend like you've never heard this before, but take out your cell phone and hold it in the air.
Oh, I feel like we've done it, man.
Can you steal that?
With the jobs I've saved.